and stay.
Baby, it's cold outside.
I have to go away.
It's cold in the Northern Hemisphere, and that means all our bugs and fish are disappearing. Is it nice, Southern Hemisphere, to be on the other side now? If you've seen these before, you know the drill, but if you haven't, then how it works is I go through all the new bugs, fish, and sea creatures for the month, and then all of the ones that are leaving as of midnight on the 1st of January, and I do this for both hemispheres. I'd also just like to say sorry that there was no November bugs and fish video. Unfortunately, I lost my dad at the end of October, and have only just got back to making videos in the last week or so, and so it never got made. So let's begin with the Northern Hemisphere and fish. New to December is essentially only one fish because all of the others are returning. In rivers, pond smelt are now available all day. In specifically clifftop rivers, the stringfish returns between 4 p.m. and 9 a.m. and in the sea, sea butterflies, squid and oarfish are available all day. As for what's going away, only one fish is departing on January 1st and that's the pike, which is found in rivers all day. Apart from mine, apparently. That was fast. On to the bugs. Bugs aren't looking that good either for us up here. Flying around, emperor butterflies return from 5 p.m. until 8 a.m. and Raja Brooks birdwing from 8 a.m. until 5 p.m. And rolling in snowballs on the ground, we will finally see the dung beetle, which is available all day. As for what's leaving, nothing. So at least we don't need to worry about that, I guess. Finally, in sea creatures, we are only seeing the lobster join us this month and it can be caught all day. As for what's leaving, we'll be saying goodbye to the mussel and the turban shell, which are both available all day. Now for the Southern Hemisphere and their fish. The south is seeing an abundance of new fish this month. In ponds, giant snakeheads are available from 9 a.m. until 4 p.m. and gar between 4 p.m. and 9 a.m. In rivers, arowana and arapaima between 4 p.m. and 9 a.m. piranha between 9 a.m. and 4 p.m. and 9 p.m. and 4 a.m. dorado between 4 a.m. and 9 p.m. saddled bichir from 9 p.m. until 4 a.m. and tilapia are available all day. And in the sea, saw sharks, hammerhead sharks and great white sharks can be found from 4 p.m. until 9 a.m. ribbon eels, whale sharks and suckerfish are available all day. As for what's leaving, only two fish are leaving and they are both clifftop river fish and can be found between 4 p.m. and 9 a.m. and that's the char and the cherry salmon. On to the bugs. New to December, flying around from 5 p.m. until 8 a.m. is the emperor butterfly, fireflies between 7 p.m. and 4 a.m. and mosquitoes from 5 p.m. until 4 a.m. On trees, you can now find the drone beetle all day and rainbow stags from 7 p.m. until 8 a.m. And on specifically palm trees, goliath beetles can be found between 5 p.m. and 8 a.m. There are a fair few bugs leaving this month and they are as followed. Flying around from 4 a.m. until 7 p.m. you can catch the common butterfly and yellow butterfly, and fireflies will be leaving come January 1st and are again available from 7 p.m. until 4 a.m. Flying by specifically hybrid flowers, peacock butterflies can be found between 4 a.m. and 7 p.m. On flowers, ladybugs between 8 a.m. and 5 p.m. On tree stumps, violin beetles can be found all day. And finally, by hitting rocks, the pill bug can be caught between 11 p.m. and 4 p.m. and the centipede between 4 p.m. and 11 p.m. Finally, onto the sea creatures. There are only two new sea creatures coming to the Southern Hemisphere this month, and they are the gazami crab that can be found all day, and the tiger prawn, which is available between 4 p.m. and 9 a.m. And again, only two sea creatures are leaving on January 1st, and they are the chambered nautilus, which is found from 4 p.m. until 9 a.m., and the firefly squid, which is available from 9 p.m. until 4 a.m. So that's everything that joined us on December 1st, and leaving come midnight on January 1st. So what can you expect in the new year? Well, the Northern Hemisphere will finally hit their creature drought, so we'll be getting a whole load of nothing for every single department. Yep, that includes sea creatures. Meanwhile, in the Southern Hemisphere, you can expect five fish to appear. Sweetfish, Napoleonfish, pufferfish, blue marlin, and ocean sunfish. A whole bunch of new bugs. Grasshoppers, brown cicadas, robust cicadas, giant cicadas, evening cicadas, cicada shells, blue weevil beetles, earth-boring dung beetles, scarab beetles, saw stags, Miami stags, giant stags, cyclomatous stags, golden stags, giraffe stags, horned dynastid, horned atlas, horned elephant, horned Hercules, walking sticks, and walking leaf. And breathe. And for sea creatures, sea grapes, moon jellyfish, mussels, giant isopods, and horseshoe crabs will all be coming to a sea near you. As usual, any mistakes in this video will be corrected in a pinned comment down below. I hope this video has been helpful, a like would be appreciated if it has. Comment down below how much of your Critterpedia is full, most of you must be close by now. Subscribe to see more from me, follow me on Twitter and Instagram to see what else I get up to, join the Discord for some wholesome fun, and I'll see you next time. Bye!